What's it mean to be playing so well at this stage of your career?
Well, I mean, everything. You know, it's something that I didn't really think was possible anymore, to be honest. You know, last year after this tournament, I had serious knee problems, and a couple of months again, maybe it's time to maybe put the racket on the wall and say, you know, just close my family life, and somehow, you know, I just kept